Salutations, I'm Coldabug, and welcome back to Super Metroid. I just fully stocked up on all my stuff. And... Oh, jeez. No. Wait, hold on, wait. Alright, so Ridley was super easy in Zero Mission. Let's see how difficult he is now. Oh wait, hold on. Hold on, wait. No, use the super missiles. Oh god. Where'd it go? There wasn't a save point anywhere near here, so we gotta be careful. Where are you? No. Will this even do anything? I don't think this is gonna do anything. It doesn't do anything! Uh-oh. Look, Ridley pal. I can't leave until I kill you. Oh, you know what? I have to wait until he breathes fire. What? No, I'm supposed to break your fire breath. Oh! You suck, Ridley. You're supposed to give me the goodies that I need to kill you. Now I'm all the way back here. Ugh. I'll just get back to Ridley. Alright, I'm back. Let's fight Ridley and not die this time. Alright, let's use our missiles better. Okay, I just jumped right back into him. Bam. His dumb tail. No, stop it. Haven't even been paying attention to my energy. I'm just focusing on my missiles. Alright. Oh. Oh, nuts. Well, that's fine because I created a restore point so I wouldn't have to farm all the time again. Be more chill, dude. You stop grabbing me with your dumb claws. Okay, this is me. Oh, great. Load restore point. Now he flies away. Can you stop it with your tail? Your tail is so freaking annoying. Can you just die? Finally! Golly! Time to claim my prize! What? Where'd your baby Metroid go? Oh no. Ooh, energy tank. Heck yeah. Energy tank. Huh. Dang it, man. Dang it. excuse me. Let me up, please. This is my purgatory, isn't it? Oh no. There you go. Freaking finally. Nope. Ow. 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 There you go. Go. I hope this is the way I'm supposed to go. Let's save. Oh boy. Hopefully the lava has fallen by now. I don't know. Nope. All right, fine. I'll just go this way and I don't know. Jeez. I'll have to look up a freaking walkthrough again, aren't I? Right here. Oh, I didn't have to bitch about not being able to get out of here. More missiles. Oh boy. Hold on a minute. Ha 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 ha! Let's just drop a power bomb, man. Oops, didn't mean to do that. What? Oh, wait. I know what. Yeah, one of these is a secret. Made it. Huzzah, now I'm here, so I can get the power bombs. Yippee! Ba-da-ba-ba-da-da-da-da. Okay, this is dumb. Yeah, just have to wait and roll. Aha! Which of these is not like the other, but up this one. Wait a minute, go back. Might be more secrets there. Might be more secrets. Nope. Okay. Jeez, I'm all the way up here. Well, heck. I don't even know where I am. Alright, so that wall is destructible. This wall is also destructible. Pop out the wall. Okay. beat all the bosses, we can go to Torian and fight Mother Brain. Whee! Ow. Save, please. We have to go all the way back to Criteria, though, don't we? Nuts. Hold on. I got this. Boom. Back this way. Because I wanna get... Oop. Oh my gosh, stop using all of the super good missiles. I wanna go this way. Oh wait, right. I'm immune to lava. It's okay. I'm immune to lava. At least for 7 seconds. Ah! Ooh. Ha 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 ha. Yes, down this way. Never mind then. Oh, now we're back here. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Sure, let's just go this way. No. Who needs grappling hooks? Boom! Yeah, sure. I'll take some energy. So there's 5 more energy tanks out there in the world. Ooh, haha! And I'm guessing that after beating the game, I'll unlock a, what's it called? I'll unlock a checklist of all the things that I need. Can you jump up the freaking platform? Run, 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 run. Finally out of Norfair. Gee whiz. It's as bad as the Nether down there. Well, no duh, they're both filled with lava. Bum 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 bum. Oh. Oh ho ho ho. No. Gosh dang it. Ha ha ha. Would you look at that? Alright, is it a reserve tank? It's a reserve tank. Oh, it's a spazzer! What does the spazzer do again? I forgot. It goes three. Ooh. Yeah, I remember the spazzer now. I wanna go down here. This one, yeah. The spazzer. There, I have the completely upgraded gun now. Wait. Wait, did the spazzer just undo my plasma beam? Cause I'd rather have the plasma beam. Let's see where I got the plasma beam. Bum bum bum. Yeah, I think the alright, where was the plasma beam? Where did I get that plasma beam? Cause I think the spazzer is worse than the plasma beam. Hold on. Yeah, look at the beam. Hold on. How do I activate that? Oh, so I can either have spazzer or plasma. Nah, plasma's better, man. Oh, this is really cool, actually. Oh. Okay. That's really cool. Oh yeah, plasma beam all the way. No questions asked. Wait. Wanna these is not like the other, I think. What? I guess not, then. Never mind. Let's just go to criteria, fine. Since I'm here, I might as well go this way. And take a big old run back. Save station. Yeah, I think I have to go to that Farburns. No, wait, no, I have to go right there. Alright. You can't see where I'm pointing, but I was pointing where I need to go, clearly. Oh, no. I want to run. Run. Zoom. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Nope. And this way. Don't even bother, you guys. Bow. This way. Alright, we beat them all. I beat Kraid. I beat Fantoon. I beat Dragon, and I beat Ridley. It's a cool statue. I'll definitely put it in my garden. And then once you beat all of them, a secret passage is opened up, of course. It has sunken. But you know what? We're gonna have to wait until next time to go here. So thanks for watching, but you're gonna have to wait until next time. Goodbye.